Introducing the challenger from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga! And his opponent from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, The Mogul.
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE. The WWE Intercontinental.
Winding up.
Boom! Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. The cover. What a kick out at two.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And I think we all know this is only going to make a monster like Umaga even angrier. Umaga is powerful, but he's also quick for his size. How do you strategize for a big man with such abilities?
You have to wear Umaga out. It takes stamina for him to pull off those agile moves, so attack his core and do everything you can to drain his energy.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Vicious knee drop. Rearranging the face with a stomp. Oh, that's gotta sting your back.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
I like this approach. Attacks to the core of Umaga, depleting the stamina of the Samoan Bulldozer.
Setting him up for the flatliner. The challenger's looking shaken. He's taking this to the floor now.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind, absolute destruction.
Continuing to attack the neck. Draped over the top rope.
Picture perfect drop kick.
A death lock
is in. Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well.
Are we gonna see a tap? Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Counter from Umaga. Yeah. Oh, stiff headbutt. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Ow!
Big headbutt.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Good Lord, pop up Samoan drop. Goes into the pin. Two count, just barely breaks the pin in time.
That one came down to a razor thin margin. Just bouncing that head like a basketball.
And Umaga is in control.
Umaga is determined right now.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Covered by the champ. Quick count out after one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
The head scissor takedown. The challenger not looking good right now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Momentum is running away from Umaga.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around. Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, my.
And he goes into the ring. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Get out of the windpipe.
Pulls their opponent in. You know, it was only a matter of time before this man would make it all about himself.
Are you surprised, Byron?
I guess I shouldn't be. Uh-oh. This is a bad predicament. Wait a second.
Half Nelson driver.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Cover. Kick out. Still has hope.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
And a basement drop kick.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Powerless position to be in right now.
Uh-oh.
No!
Shaking power slam.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Breathtaking head scissor takedown.
Toss back into the ring. Boom, what impact!
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. A jumping stomp to the gut.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
That's really as close as it gets.
Drop kick. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the...
This'll do it. Umaga.
Oh, that's a pin attempt for the championship.
Makes the cover.
And that's it. The champion is defeated.